perhaps at this moment in time, the fact that we have a chance to understand how living things work mechanistically, you know, from the bottom up, you know, physically, we understand molecules pretty well. We're at a time when we can perhaps connect that to the scale of cells and even to organisms. But on the other hand, yeah, being able to do that in simple model systems where we can actually also connect, you know, cellular scale things to organism scale behavior is another exciting thing. Because organism scale behavior is basically the level at which natural selection acts. So we can think about connecting mechanistic questions to questions about design, why things work the way they do.